The circuit attorney, Kim Garnder, was served with a notice and order to show cause directing her or a designated assistant circuit attorney to appear before this court on April 27, 2023 to show cause why she should not be held in contempt based on an alleged willful failure to appear in Division 22 on April 10th and April 24th. Ms. Garnder did not appear. Assistant Circuit Attorney Mr. Huck appeared on her behalf, and Assistant Attorney Mr. Chris Deslitz appeared. The question before the court is whether Ms. Garnder and Ms. Deslitz's failure to appear on April 10th and April 24th amount to disdain and disrespect for the court. The Circuit Attorney's Office appears to be a rudderless ship of chaos. Ms. Garnder is the circuit attorney, and it is her duty to manage the caseload of each staff member. Mr. Deslitz has approximately 104 felony cases. Any prudent practitioner would expect such a caseload to create countless irreconcilable conflicts. It does not appear she has made any reasonable efforts to prevent the resulting chaos. It appears that Ms. Garnder has complete indifference and a conscious disregard for the judicial process. There is sufficient evidence of disdain and disrespect for the judicial process to determine that both Ms. Garnder and Mr. Deslitz's conduct support a finding of indirect criminal contempt. Furthermore, an attorney's violation of a court's order constitutes an intentional disobedience and shows a clear intent to disregard the power and authority of the judicial system process. If a court allows such disobedience to continue, then its orders will become ineffective, thereby undermining the judicial system. The court finds that there is the requisite conduct and intent which could support a finding of intentional disregard for the judicial process. Ms. Garnder has counsel. Mr. Deslitz has the right to retain counsel. Both will be afforded their due process rights to discovery and to prepare a defense. The procedure for indirect criminal contempt is governed by Rule 36.01B. Pursuant to that rule, this court will appoint a special prosecutor for this matter. The court will allow reasonable time for the preparation of defense. Accordingly, the court sets the matter for a hearing on Tuesday, May 30th, 2023 at 9:30 a.m. This concludes the matter on the record. We're 10-minute recess to resume the rest of the docket.
All right.